Top test prep.
So what exactly is a physician scientist? Well, since you clicked on the link, I'm sure you're very interested in becoming both an MD and a PhD. And just as the name suggests, the MD part of it is more clinical, so you'll be seeing patients about once or twice a week. And then you'll be in the scientific lab most of the time. And as a physician scientist, you're really bridging that gap. So you're seeing a lot of the science being hopefully applied transitionally to the clinic and also vice versa. Now this process is very long. It'll take around 7 or 8 years depending on the program, and sometimes even 9 years. You'll spend 2 years in medical school just learning your basics, and then you'll spend about 3 or 4 years and sometimes even 5 years to grab your PhD in whatever scientific field that you're interested in. Mine is neuroscience, yours might be immunology, and then you'll spend your last 2 years of medicine or of medical school earning that MD degree, and that is spending time in the clerkship and doing your rotations. Now, figuring out if you want this path is very, very, very important. You will have to love research, and that means you have to get into the research lab as soon as possible. I started in my freshman year, and I started seriously in my sophomore year of college, and I have around 4 or 5 years of experience in the lab. You might also want to take some time off, for example, working at the NIH or working in a research lab at your home institution. In all, this process takes a very long time, and it includes more than just your MCAT, your GPA, your extracurriculars that will get into medical school, but also research is the foundational part of the MD-PhD. If you're more interested, please visit us at www.toptestprep.com.